是不是你觉得我讲广东话的时候我很恶呢？是
你广东话好我只恶
恶啊恶啊
喵。
Hello everyone, good morning. If it looks like I just woke up, it's because I just woke up. Anyways, as you can tell from the title of today's video, it's a little different. I'm going to be doing a speaking only in Chinese for 24 hours challenge. I haven't done anything like this before on my channel, so it's going to be a little bit more experimental, but hopefully it'll be fun and entertaining. I'm a little nervous and also quite shy because I don't think my Chinese is that good, but we'll see what happens. So with that, let's just get started with only speaking in Chinese. 开始。啊。Okay, 我现在。啊。Okay, 乖。Okay, 所以我已经洗了面、刷了牙和整了我那些护肤品，所以现在就开始化妆。说真的，啲化妝品一件一件呢啲咧，我真係唔知道係叫乜嘢，所以我只要俾你哋睇，咁以後我直接用。所以你可能想問點解我會識講中文？咁最明顯就係因為我係一半中國人啦。咁我阿爸就係廣州人，所以廣東話係我個家庭話。普通話就有一個比較傳統的學法，就是去中文學校咯。咁每一個星期六，從我可能一年級到高中度咧，我阿爸都會車我同我啲姊妹去中文學校去學普通話。以前細個嗰陣時咧，就好唔中意阿爸成日逼住我哋去中文學校，或者喺屋企淨係可以講中文。不過而家長大咧，就當然有好多感恩對佢咯，係嘛？好多謝佢一直逼同埋支持我哋去學中文。講真咧，我覺得我廣東話個程度比較淺，因為我啲字講得好簡單，哇，好似癲婆咁樣。所以好多時咧，如果我想好似好啲代表我個心情，或者想講深一啲嗰啲題目咧，我就會用普通話。不過講真咧，我普通話可能係三年級小朋友個程度，咁然後我廣東話可能係一年級，區別唔係好大。
開始煮啲中午餐食。
班呢。平时食饭嗰阵时，我中意睇电视。而家我睇紧嗰个电视剧就系叫《余生请多指教》，我好中意杨紫，所以佢平时拍嗰啲电视剧我都会睇嘅。我而家睇到第十二部，咁我觉得都几好睇。呢、这个就系讲佢系一个大学生拉大提琴嘅，咁然后佢阿爸生癌嗰阵时，佢就认识咗。佢阿爸个医生，咁然后未到嗰度，不过我觉得差唔多噶啦。
这么晚了还在工作啊？
嗯，我有些事情要忙。我给你煮了面，你记得吃啊。
你不饿吗？
我还不是很饿。
而家我准备出去，因为我约咗我个朋友，我哋好似先去饮咖啡。不过我走之前，我想介绍俾你睇我个新玩意儿。所以呢部分咧，我真系唔够专业同你哋嚟讲中文，所以我讲一啲英文，咁然后等阵先转翻中文。So these are some new wireless mics that AnchorWork sent over to me. These are their M650s, and they are so cool in addition to being so cute and portable. It's actually super easy to set up and use. Plug the receiver onto your camera, and then clip the transmitter onto your shirt, or you can hold it like this, and start recording. They also include some adapters, so you can easily plug it into your phone as well. Dual channel wireless recording is supported, and the unique voice shield noise reduction technology accurately eliminates noise and presents crisp, high quality audio content. The M650s also use TrueLink wireless technology, which allows the microphones to cover 656 feet of wireless transmission. So I got the white ones, but they also come in black, and you can also swap the colors out to your liking because they also provide these like additional covers that you can pop on and off. It has an all-in-one design, meaning that not only is this a storage case, it's also a charging case too. The battery life of this case and unit is a total of 15 hours, and the battery life of each of the two transmitters together with the receiver is up to 6 hours. So the most important thing for me as a New York City blogger is the noise reduction. So I want to make sure that when I walk outside and I'm using this, that the background noise is reduced because the streets of New York City can be very rowdy and loud. So I'm gonna be testing this out for probably the rest of this video because I'm gonna be outside. So hopefully you'll be able to hear my bad Chinese in extra crispy audio quality. Good audio is essential to a good video. So if you're interested, I will link these down below in the description box, and you can also follow AnchorWork to learn more.所以而家我喺咖啡店，我等緊我朋友。佢唔知道我今日淨係講中文，所以給他一個驚喜。
Hello.
Why are you smiling like that?
沒有。
How are you?
我還好。沒事。不是我說話今天不是很奇怪嗎？
中文很奇怪呀。
我今天只能说中文。
啊，真的？啊，你好。
吃屎吧你。
I want to say hi Julia subscribers, but I don't know how to say subscribers in Chinese.
关注人们。
我就是想说关注人们，他们不是我观众人们，他们是我的朋友。
Hello Julia 的朋友，我是 Yuan。
Yuan 是我大学的一个闺蜜，然后她是。你是哪里人？苏州人。
我是苏州人。小的时候就搬来美国住。我的中文是三年级程度，因为我三年级就过来美国，所以我的中文也不好。
那我的中文是 preschool，
我是老外的中文，
老外中文。你觉得我说中文的口音很奇怪吗？前几年我去台湾玩的时候，他们说我口音就是像本地人。
get out of here！
真的。现在我们去干啥？
我们去逛街买衣服。好的 ，Julia 小姐，请跟我们说说你今天的穿着。
好的。这个外套，
这是什么外套？
外套，
外套，
蓝色的。
OK。
Thrifted， 我不知道。
二手的。
二手的，二手的。然后
这个衣服
，Nordstrom。
OK。
这个衣服，这个忘了。
OK， 灰色的。
这个裙子吗？
迷你裙。
Zara。这个鞋子，
这长靴很好看的哦。
谢谢，新买的，
新买的。
这是 Gani。对，
包包呢？
包包 ，Orson Iris。
那叫什么？这叫帆布包。
老师好。
好的，好的，很好，非常好。
其实我超喜欢的。
Wait, that is so cute.
我是一个 Bottega girl， 好不好？
她是 Bottega girl. How much? 多少钱？
我不知道，我不要知道，就直接买吧。
你干嘛？
你干嘛？
我觉得你不用你的宝贝 voice。
Yeah, why would I?
我开这个相机之前，你就是 ，Oh my God， 你爱我吗？然后我开相机的时候，你就是
I've never said that. I don't know what you're talking about. Stop exposing me. Dang.
所以我们刚吃完饭，但是我这种人就是吃完饭的时候特别的困。想睡觉，我细个嗰阵时，我爸妈会叫我一个猪，咁你就叫肥仔。
你肥仔。
你肥仔。
你好肥仔。好肥的肥仔。
系咪你觉得我讲广东话嗰阵时我好恶咧？
系咪？你广东话好，我只恶。
恶啊！恶啊！
喵。
恶啊！我啊
，cold。
你觉得我说普通话或者说英文或者是广东话比较温柔一点呢？
不温柔。
对呀，我差不多掉了我的几斤。
乔根 ，please。
我不让我温柔吗？还有有些字我就发不了。温柔，你觉得我中文好或者是你中文好吗？
我们中文都好。
那
话就是 loser 说的 loser 加上 not self aware。
还是写 loser。
loser 咯。
贴心我的屁股。